Dr. Simone Gold became widely known from her appearance in a video that went viral last year. She and a dozen doctors stood on the plaza of the U.S. Supreme Court and raved about hydroxychloroquine as a cure for COVID-19. Last week, she was at the U.S. Capitol giving a similar speech to the mobs inside.
There are many thousands of physicians who have been silenced from telling the American people the good news about the situation, that we can manage the virus.
This is Dr. Simone Gold in a video from July that got more than 14 million views. It features a dozen doctors from her organization called America's Frontline Doctors, all advocating for treatment of COVID using hydroxychloroquine. It was shared by President Donald Trump and some of his family members. YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter later took down the video for misinformation on COVID-19.
The fallout from then has been fast and furious. The other hospital I was working at fired me because I was working at two, and it changed my life completely. I now go around the country speaking about these issues.
Gold had been contracted at Adventist Health in downtown Bakersfield for more than 3 years.
People ask me how I got started doing this, and it was specifically because the medical director at the hospital I was at, an Adventist, flat out told me multiple times he's going to fire me if I prescribe hydroxychloroquine for a COVID patient.
All Adventist would say was that she no longer works there. So she now spends all of her time traveling the nation, insisting this treatment can cure COVID. She says she went to D.C. last week to speak at a rally for health freedom on the east side of the Capitol. But right as she was about to speak, someone told her that the rally speeches were canceled.
I'm guessing there's 100,000 people kind of milling about, feeling restless and aimless. And the crowd really slowly moved its way up the steps.
Gold decided to follow the crowd.
When you were crossing the street and the light turns green and you go, there was like 100,000 people there, and like people are kind of going up the steps, and then, you know, it's just, you go. There wasn't anything else to do.
She walked inside with everyone and decided to give the speech that she had meant to give outside the Capitol.
When I was in the rotunda and I got the genius idea to give my speech, someone had a bullhorn, so I asked to use it.
This image of Dr. Gold holding the bullhorn is now being circulated by the FBI. They're trying to identify those who unlawfully entered the Capitol. She says she was inside for around 20 minutes, and despite videos of aggression and 5 deaths, she says she saw no violence.
At the same time we were leaving, like, more people kept coming in. So, I mean, there just wasn't anything to do, you know? Like, we're not trying to vandalize anything. We're not trying to, like, do anything.
Gold says she didn't expect any of the chaos from that day and only heard of the violence afterwards.
We just heard the president speak. And, you know, those of us who are there believe that the election is completely fraudulent, right? And there's this, like, what are we going to do? And I really, for me, and I think for most people, you just kind of wanted to be heard.
As of now, Simone Gold's picture is still posted on the FBI's website. Pearl Shaheen, 17 News.